Okay, so I'm here at the World Trade Center site, and I'm here to look at the fountains. And I think that they're a really amazing example of the sublime in terms of aesthetics. It's hard to communicate the vast scale of these fountains on camera, but they're absolutely enormous, and the pit in the middle is abysmal. It's truly frightening and disturbing. So for those that aren't aware, there are two fountains, one marking the site of the North Tower and the other one marking the site of the South Tower. I wasn't sure what to make of their plans to make fountains here. I thought that it would turn out to be just like another sort of cheesy tourist trap or something, but they've done an absolutely amazing job of it. It's world class.